Wait, let me run. So the fly away. The fly ran away in fear of the dog, who ran from the cat, who ran from the dog. The dog and the pig and the cow, they all ran. And they came the fox, who ran from the man. They came to a house and went down the hall. And when they went out, there was a big wall. But that did not stop them. Oh no. Oh no, not at all. They ran and they ran. They came to a town. They went up one way and they went the down. They went up one way and they down other. They ran and they ran, one after the other. They came to a bank, but then went in the bank with a jump and a hop. With a jump and a hop. They ran and they went out the back way and on again. I ran as fast as I could run. I told the man, "You are the one in back all of this. You can the one. You are the one who wants to kill the fox. Put down your gun. Fox, the man said, "No, I saw no fox, but I must go, for you should see, yes, you should see, the thing that now is after me." "I did not see it," said the man, "but I took my gun and then ran, for I could hear it bump and jump and thump. It was so bad, it made me jump. It was so bad, it made me fear. It's so big, it was so near. It must be 10 feet tall," he said. "And big and fat and bad and red. Why, it can bit and kill. And it will do it. Yes, it will. I heard it coming on," I said. I must run and get away. Bump, dump. The man ran past, fast. What did I hear? A bump and a dump. It was so bad, it made me jump. I was about to run away, but then I saw the thing and said, "It was not tall, it was not mad, it was not big, it was not bad. Was this the thing that made them run, made them fear? Why this is the one?" It was in the dog sheep, so tame. It came to me and it was lamb. I said, "What made the bump and the thump?" I saw the thing that made jump. The sheep said, "Look at this tin can. I can get knock it off." I ran for help. I saw a man. I went down to him, but then he ran. Why did he run away from me? I just want help, as you can see. I said, "I will get help for you, and I can help the others too. For now, I know just what to do." "Oh man," I called, "come back, come here. This is a sheep, so have no fear. The sheep wants help for it is lamb. Come back, come here." And then he came. And then the man took off the can, and still the others ran and ran. They did not know about the can. I had to call so they would hear. I had to tell them not to fear. I had to tell them all was well. And so I gave a great big yell. "Stop!" I said to them all, "You must not run away. No one is after you. No one, I say. You all ran away, and now I know why. I sat by the lake, and there came a fly. The fly ran away in fear of the frog. He ran from the cat. He ran from the dog. The dog ran away in fear of the pig. He ran from the cow. She was so big. The cow ran away from the fox, who ran as fast as he could in fear of the man. That man heard a thump, and away he ran. It was just a sheep with an old tin can." I looked at them all, and then I could tell them all had no fear, and no, all was well. They all went away. They all waved goodbye. So I sat by the lake and looked at the sky. The end. Click the new question and subscribe the link below the description for more videos. Bye.